train. When I rang you at home, they said you had left yesterday. I thought it was strange when your car was found by the tree in Ennis where we used to hang around. Dear Isabel, I hope you're well, and what you've done is right. Oh, it's been such hell, I wish you well, I hope you're safe tonight. It's been a long day coming, and long will it last when it's last day leaving. I'm helping it pass by loving you more. And who he would become, he'd have done. Would he have loved you and not let you down? Would he be stronger than his father? Don't punish yourself.